It was to expect it. So the next skater comes from the Republic of Korea, Soyeon Park. She is 21 years of age, born in Busan, but living now in Seoul, and is a student at the university. Personal biography sheet, she indicates that she is working 40 hours on the ice for her skating. 40 hours a week. When she's doing a jump, she pushes forward and keeps the tempo and keeps the acceleration with a good landing at good speed on landing. Personal best of Soyeon Park is 64.89, and she is the number 5 in her country. When I was first in Korea, all the young boys and girls did short track speed skating. You could see them, the little school kids, 5, 6, 7 years of age, hordes of people, they only did short track. But since Yuna Kim won the Olympic Games and the world title, everyone moved into figure skating, and now it's just the opposite. Schools supporting, there's a huge movement into figure skating in Korea. The results, you can see they are now on top in the world.
Thank you.
Yeah. Still 6 points below her personal best, but good enough for being on place number 3.